Plane crash landed upside down yesterday in Fillmore. Ventura County firefighters posted pictures to Twitter showing the plane in a riverbed. The pilot reported an engine failure. Two people inside were taken to the hospital but are expected to be okay.